Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Any endeavor or lifestyle needs financing, and the sources and methods for obtaining that funding are more varied than ever before. Let's take a look.
The mortgage industry in America is a $13 trillion marketplace. When it works well, it allows people to stake their claim to part of the American dream of home ownership. Enter the financial crisis, the worst since the Great Depression. For some, those dreams became nightmares. Property values plummeted, people lost their homes, and vital things like trust, security, and confidence were severely shaken. More than 350 home lending firms have failed due to these events, and it has subsequently become more challenging for the average home buyer to secure a home loan. While the home mortgage industry is still working to win back the trust of the home buying public, prospective purchasers may need some help navigating through the maze that occurs when closing on a new house.
We've always taken a long-term focus with each of our clients, and because of that, we stayed away from the risky and exotic loan products that a lot of other lenders were touting during the financial boom times. And as a result, we put them into common sense long-term loan products, and that ultimately turned out to be a good decision, not only for our borrowers, but for us as a company. And that ultimately allowed us to not only survive the crisis, but to thrive during it.
The company uses proprietary technology and highly trained loan officers to scan loan programs for the perfect fit to each client's unique circumstances. Working with borrowers in this collaborative way can reduce unnecessary costs and delays throughout the life cycle of the loan. This results in a smoother loan process and a reduction in stress, making for a better home buying experience overall. As in any consumer situation, the more informed borrowers can be, the better, more thoughtful choices they can make, and the less anxiety they are likely to experience.
No two borrowers are ever in the same situation, so trying to fit everyone into standard loan guidelines is a bit more difficult for some than others. Having a well-trained, knowledgeable loan team is key. They'll be able to prepare you for the process up front, cut down on any surprises along the way, and keep you and anyone involved updated throughout your loan closing process.
With tighter regulations and more intensive paperwork, some home buyers worry that their financial history or the lack of a down payment might not pass the requirements for a mortgage. Alcova assures its clients that there are still loan plans that require no down payment. A less than perfect credit history should not be a deterrent, either as long as they can demonstrate a solid work income and a new dedication to paying their creditors on time. There are even government programs such as HARP that makes it possible to refinance property if it is underwater, owing more than it is now worth.
As you know, we've experienced a lot of foreclosures in the past few years. That's caused a couple of things. The federal government and some lenders also are requiring additional documentation. The good news is we've been experiencing record low interest rates. That opens the market up to a lot of first-time home buyers and lots of refinancing.
There are good deals to be had in today's real estate market. For those dreaming of owning their own home, Alcova suggests that now is an excellent time for them to explore their options and seek some sound advice.
Being nervous about buying a home is completely normal. I've been selling real estate for over 10 years now, and I can tell you that these historical low interest rates and low home prices won't last long. Recent home sales stats show an upward trend. If you're feeling nervous, it's completely normal. I would not hold off from buying a home. I would buy today.
With more than 18 offices, Alcova serves home buyers in 6 states as well as D.C. Alcova is a full-service mortgage lender that originates, closes, and funds loans in its own name within the secondary mortgage market and then sells them to larger investment firms.
We make sure each client is educated on the loan process in the beginning during their application process. Our goal then is to proactively communicate with them during each milestone as their loan moves closer to closing. The goal is to avoid all stress that the borrowers may have when they go to closing.
For most people, this is the most significant decision they will ever make, choosing a place to call home and the people to help get them there.